Lookout for Deccan Chronicle. The company is at the risk of losing its IPL franchisee if they do not pay the 100 crore bank guarantee to BCCI by Friday. It is a negative for Deccan Chronicle. If you look at the stock, it's cracked close to 74% on a YTD basis and trading below the 20-day moving average. Also look out for Suzlon, another negative building up for the counter. The bondholders have rejected extension of October FCCBs, and that could weigh heavily on the stock as we open for trade today. It's cracked close to 8% on a YTD basis. Also look out for power producers, and the PMO has asked various ministries to clear the signing of FSAs with power producers by November 15th. Remember, Coal India had to sign 80 FSAs, of which 29 have been signed at this point of time, and we will get more developments as and when the news flows in.